gives me a great sense of accomplishment to come out here and complete the final phase of justice for Eric Smith. For so many years, we only knew about a child that was captured, had no idea who this child was. And, you know, doing this ritual that I guess is a way to keep her case before Kansas City popular, also to lift hopes for justice. You know, we're in the final phase, and I'm just praying for her to get justice.
Why do you think it was such a case that just shook the community?
Well, it was a challenge. You know, we see so many homicides. Right now, we have a hundred of these homicides, and people normally don't care. But it was a challenge because we can't throw children like trash. We can't see a heinous crime take place. Visual newspaper ads, the challenging of the national media to get the story out was very paramount to bring answers to this case. Really keeping the story out there and lighting this candle is symbolic. You know, the symbolic that we should not allow people to treat this way, and we should never give up hope to do this.
You have a blanket here this morning.
Yeah, I brought this out as a symbol because, you know, for so many years people tell me you're never going to solve this case, you'll never know. Child. I would always pretend this child is going to fall off the front of me. Somebody knows who she is. Continue to persevere, who will get her identity. So, you know, this is her baby. And, you know, we're actually able to determine who this child is.